to all of you.
So, you know, everything is slowly getting back to normal. We have decided, you know, to have a live competition on the 10th of December in Arsempa. Very sadly, four of them have withdrawn their participation. So we'll be having only 12 contestants competing in the Miss Nagaland 2021. And BSN, the beauty pageant, is all about, you know, woman empowerment. So I believe, you know, this issue is, of course, this is sensitive to us. I mean, but we'd like to again appeal for a final time. I want to, you know, request and appeal to the leaders, you know, to please consider.
In this press conference, we will be updating about the changes for the Miss Nagaland, which is going to be held on the 10th of December at RCMPA. And we also have one sad news to announce. So I would like to give time to our president, Mr. Meli Pucho, to
that, you know, this year's Miss Nagaland is going to be a virtual event, keeping in mind of the restrictions and also the pandemic. But now, since, you know, everything is slowly getting back to normal, we have decided, you know, to have a live competition on the 10th of December in Arsempa. So this year, all together, actually, we have selected 16 girls, 16 contestants from 11 districts of Nagaland to come and compete in Miss Nagaland 2021. And all the preparations are underway, and the girls will be coming tomorrow. That is 1st December. We are going to start their grooming classes tomorrow. It'll be till the 9th of December. And on the 10th at 5:30 p.m., we'll be having Miss Nagaland Beauty, the beauty pageant in Arsempa. We will be having two guest judges this time, one from Sikkim and one from Manipur. Miss Sikkim 2021 is coming as one of our guest judges. And we also have Miss Femina, Miss India Manipur 2020, Maria Chanu, who is also coming to our state for the first time to be one of our guest judges as well. This year, the cash prize for Miss Nagaland is 1 lakh. 1 lakh. And then with gift hampers can from different companies can give hampers can bishay inase, and then she will get a direct entry for Miss Northeast 2022. Miss Northeast is a state level beauty pageant competition ekta hole ase. Nagaland is going to host next year in Kohima, and after this it'll go to Mizoram or Sikkim, and it'll come back to Nagaland only after 7 years. So it'll go to different states. So Miss Nagaland will also get a direct entry to represent the state in the Miss Northeast beauty pageant. She will be the brand ambassador of Tafma for 1 year, and she will be receiving, you know, a monthly allowance by Wotai Tarawa. A lot of other opportunities are also there, and she will also be the state icon for the election commission. And the first runner-up will get a cash prize of rupees 70,000, and she will also get a direct entry to represent the state in Miss Northeast 2022, and she will also become the district icon of election commission. Yeah, second runner-up will get a cash prize of rupees 50,000, and she will also get a lot of gift hampers from different companies, and also she will be the district icon of election commission. Yeah, those are the prizes for this year. Tickets are already out. It'll be available at Symphony Cafe. The tickets price are 500 and 1,000. So if anyone is interested to come and see the event live, you can book your tickets. Or you can also go and buy tickets from Symphony Cafe. Yeah,
it will be available at the time in the venue. Mm-hmm. Also, yeah. RCMPA.
So out of the 16 contestants, four of the contestants are from Eastern Nagaland. One from Mon, one from Kifere, one from Tuengsang, and one from Longland, Pomgal, na Lengke. Yeah, so four are from Eastern Nagaland. Very sadly, four of them have withdrawn their participation in the Miss Nagaland beauty pageant. Just this Sunday, the last Sunday, which is the 28th of November, 28 or 29,
eh? 28.
They have withdrawn their participation. So we'll be having only 12 contestants competing in the Miss Nagaland 2021. The reason is still not very clear to us, but what has been communicated to us by our contestants, firstly on the 25th of November, is that the Eastern Nagaland Women Organization, the leaders are not allowing them to participate. That's what they told us. And so we have tried our best, you know, to try to talk to them. We tried to talk to their president, Madam Santai. We also tried to talk to the Santam Women President and many other leaders of Eastern Nagaland. But we have failed, and then they have still refused to send their girls to participate in Miss Nagaland 2021. This all started in the year 2018, I should say. Okay, so 2018, some of the leaders from Eastern Nagaland, three or four of them, they came to Kohima. They requested for a meeting. We happily, you know, welcomed them. And so we had a meeting in Hotel Jaffa, 2018. That was the year. When they came, they brought forward tinta agenda. We discussed on three agendas. The first was amikhan discussing koi thakan de takhan they were saying to us that kwanishna itia do amikhan Eastern Nagaland manu khan do amikhan separate state would be kwanishna demand kore start ho ase itu kharne like mahan beauty pageant area de we you know amikhan separate hole munja ase ni ekta koi dai jita na miss Eastern Nagaland shuru kore munja ase ni ekta koi dai je for which we were very happy amikhan bisu khushi dai je abun ambi ni ekta start kore ase kwado and amikhan kwado kwanishna amikhan Nagaland is a very small state na population bi bisu komti ase kiman opportunities pawo iman mai ke khane iman bal ase ami khan miss nagaland to kwani sina maximum of 14 to 16 manu helo pare from all over nagaland so apni khan bi india start kore ami khan bi beshi khushi ase koina janai disi ta hange second agenda was discussed was ta khan koise like ami khan miss eastern nagaland participants hange winners hange pathawle na parbo miss nagaland de inia koise ami khan gina so basically what happens is like kwani sina sub district pura beauty pageant thagina tahala winners khan direct entry miss nagaland aye and this has been happening since the last I think 30 years BSN is celebrating our 30th anniversary the third agenda was this discussed was they have requested us not officially but verbally I mean communication korea say do kon is na verbally request korina takhan ami khan eastern nagaland mai ki hange kon holibi ahile do miss nagaland den nalubi inia kuish takhan and then there was something which we cannot accept na in the sense like ami khan bi itu do bar bar kui dise ami khan bi itu do decision lo le na parbo see miss nagaland is not a private event itu mola event na hoy itu mola team hum ra create kora na hoy it is a state event ami khan sob jani ase miss nagaland the state event ekta ase and miss nagaland becomes the ambassador of nagaland na itu so mani jani ase and ami where we start kora na hoy it was started by madam asan back in the year 1991 and then if the government agrees and gives us order ita the miss nagaland the eastern manu hange nalu jabu kosilo do we will follow that order itu kui dis na to takhan bi acha koi gena bal wor he inya koi na takhan bi jai se ami han bi inya koi na ami han meeting do khotom kori se so 2018 itu thagi se takhan participate to kore nai and then 2019 de bi again ami han change hobola babina takhan lai tu han response ami rukhi dai je whether tan government gelo paisana nai do han bi rukhi dai se mohan bi tu meeting han so tangen iko khobor pa nai 2019 de bi iniga jai se miss nagaland de eastern nagaland participants khan thage nai so during that year manu khan bishi question koi se ami han bi na kile miss nagaland de eastern mai ki han nai na so people started talking about discrimination na eastern mai ki hange kile chance na de inu miss nagaland koi aro kile semi finalist eastern mai ki ta bi nai inabi bishi huni se ami han bi nalu ami khan bi itu bi kwane sina ene out of respect for the organization mohan bi itu issue de ni drag kore na thagise and then 2020 do aro kwane sina man pandemic thagibo ami khan bi miss nagaland thagibo parai nai tambi tangla district beauty pageant thagibo parai nai you know four of the eastern girls got selected this time to participate in miss nagaland na charge and select kise kwane sina from four of the districts inya gona thagyatan da ami khan sob preparation khan bi sob hui jaina photo shoot khan bi hui jaina ami khan la ads khan bi sob release kore na preparation gona thagyatan da date 25th de ami khan la contesting gomara ami khan ge call hui na dahala leaders khan bra dahange participate kore le rokha ase hui na ami khan khobor paise after that ami khan bi bishi mondok thagyar ami khan bi we try to solve the issue dahange bi bishi morom ase hui na ami khan bi kwanishina dahala leaders khan bi kotha bo try goise in fact we even went and approached our honorable minister Sri Pangyu Phom tangla Eastern Nagaland Legislative Union la chairman ase taki bi update dise he was also not aware of this resolution tabi the resolution la do jani thage na in fact makhan la mai ki charge la iko fault to nai for participating in miss nagaland kwanishina ta khan bi itu resolution la do jani thage na aro apni khan bi bisu la do na jani na thakibo that iniga resolution ekta ase de kwado na jani wo because verbally he ina request korela thaki je aro kono iko official thake nai so ta khan nije eastern manu khan bi ta khan bi iniga resolution ekta ase bina na jani so mai ki khan bi na jani na ta khan bi kwanishina ami han la beauty pageant miss nagaland da ahina audition goina select korela ase after they got selected ami khan ta khan select hui she do koise aro ta khan ge koise apni khan la parents ge aro ba kotha kobi parents khan apni khan ge willing asana nai pathawle itu khan tok bi kurise takhan they took time and then takhan la parents hange bi koi na takhan ami khan la parents khan bi acha ase bishi khushi ase koi na janai dise ne koi na takhan ami khan lo agreement khan bi sign kurise aru tala parents khan bi tahan no objection letter khan bi dise ami hange inya kurina shuru kore ala ase but very sadly ami khan try kuri thagan de just day before yesterday right day before yesterday tahan maiki charging ke lok paina tahan maiki han charging bra sign kuri se withdraw ko le goina official letter anwa ham bra ami khan gi dise itu maiki la sign maiki charging la signature thagina itu khan ami aji press conference thagi ase so in every field our eastern brothers are doing well so we want to encourage them na itu to encourage kum jata hange ni and aina state even ekta participate kuri gina if you know they can be represented in a good way it will be try kuri je one very sad thing on a personal level is like one is na willing thakil bi maiki khan you know contestants are willing parents khan willing thakil bi very sad thing is that you know tahala leaders khan tanga support na koe do I think that is one very sad thing on a personal level moi to minjil opinion ko ase so it is very sad ase and I would like to appeal you know to the leaders I'm sure that hambi itu media press conference to dikhi lagi wo to karne I will once again like to appeal to the leaders you know to please understand we gna mi khan so manbi ikil wo the kaam gurule lagi gna mi to biswas kare na kon is na we are first of all like we are you know we are all nagas na I mean so you know brothers and sisters in crisis eh ara mi khan we all have a responsibility towards the society na I mean bsn khan bi ami khan la personal even hoy tu ami khan itu kurigina iku pass ni even hoy it is just our social service that we are giving to the society na to ami khan bi ta khan bi organization ase ta khan bi bishi dangor organization ase so ami khan so bi we have a you know social one responsibility as ami khan la society de contribute kurle na to and bsn beauty pageant is all about you know women empowerment has na it's all about you know giving platforms to our women to go ahead na to do well in life it was na it's nothing about motalabi ko nai so maiki khan la women empowerment la se so I believe you know this issue is of course bishi sensitive to ase ami hambi buji ase but we would like to again appeal to our eastern Nagaland women organization leaders sange if they can consider green morombra na ami han maiki hange bi who has you know potential bishi ase ata hambi bishi time bigina ta hange prepare kuri na ase and tomorrow they are going to join us for grooming classes idu hane appeal gre ase morombra tangi allow gre ubina this will be my final request and an appeal to the leaders room is still open for them ami khan still preparation khan to iniga ja ase 16 maiki participate kore lela sate ja ase ami khan booking sambi hotel khan bi ki holbi sob ready kore na ase tang khane aru kwani sina tang la dresses khan bi ki khan bi sob silai gina ase so still we have room for them tang officially do di dise na holbi again for the final time I want to you know request and appeal to the leaders you know to please consider kurina ikilu with the you know aina ikilu with the in your come kurina request kore ase ya